illusion that the world had never seen before. The popular music from this era is regarded by many as the greatest music ever written and produced. All the music that you will hear tonight will be performed live by the 60s Show, with no samples, backing tracks, or pre-recorded music of any kind. You will hear these legendary songs brought back to life in note-for-note recreations of the original recordings. However, you are also about to experience something unique that has never been done before. Until now. Within this theater is a portal to another dimension. Powered by electromagnetic vibrations generated by all of you in tonight's audience. Your energy, your voices, and your love of this music create a harmonious quantum field, enabling a gateway through which time can be displaced, through which we can traverse time to this magical musical period. Please brace yourself and get ready to be transported back in time to the 1960s.
Letterman, The Young Loves, Oliver, The Archies, Bob Dylan, The Temptations. In number four spot, we have Tom Jones. Number three, Three Dog Night. Number two spot, Rolling Stone. And this is the number one song.
Bye. excited to be back here. This is our second time. And it's second time this week.
You know, I'm a 60 show.
And,
I owe everything. I do. Ages? One decade. Right? But, we like to go a little further back, bringing back to the 60s, back to a time when these guys were making an entirely different kind of pop music. And as Jim reminded me, there was five of them, not just three, but they were actually a band.
Then there's that double burner, oral octaves.
And they were so cool. They had Klaus Voormann designing their album. How cool was that? I did not know that until very recently. Klaus is the, as I like to call him, the coolest non-Beatle person. Did I get it right? Okay. So anyway.
So this is one from the Bee Gees of Taking Me Back to 1967.
Somebody, the way I love you. against our will comes wisdom through the awful grace of God. What we need in the United States is not division. What we need in the United States is not hatred. What we need in the United States is not violence and lawlessness, but is love and wisdom and compassion toward one another.
Thank you. Oh, This is a tune by, written by Fred Neil from the Midnight Cowboy film. It's one of my favorite records from like when I was a tiny little boy, before I became a tiny little man. Ladies. Maybe I shouldn't say anything else. Maybe I should just say,
we'll be right back.
emergency.
I'm gonna be right.
So this next group spent 1966 touring America alongside the Beatles, including their final show at Candlestick Park. Primarily behind a one-hit wonder single penned by Paul Simon. Kind of a happy-go-lucky song, on the surface it seems that way, although some of the lyrics are a bit bitter. We cut him some slack, though, because at the end of the day, he's an optimist. So here's the Red Rubber Law.
Thank you.
best band Graham Nash was ever in. Of course, it's talking about the Hollies. This is a tune about public transportation. Not a lot of tunes about public transportation, but this is one of the best.
Thank you. both of those in America, no time at all. Ladies and gentlemen, the Turtles.
She will
It's such a pleasure to be here with you this evening, with the rest of the band. And I'd like to play a tune for you that I play at the Royal Albert Hall for the very first time in 1966, in front of Miss Vicky.
concert tonight. You can hear it a little bit. You can hear it, see it. And it's going to happen fast. And you're not going to get it all. And you might even hear the wrong words. You know? And afterwards, I'm going to be able to talk to you after. They're going to say about these things, all right? But I just write them. They're not going to say anything about it. I don't know for any reason. There's no great message. If you know, you want to tell other people that, go ahead and tell them. But I'm not going to have to answer to it. And then they're just going to think, you know, what's this time I even telling us? But then you couldn't care less about that either.
Do you care about what you're
saying? Oh, that is that. Have you got the nerve to ask me? Have you got a lot of nerve asking me a question like that? Do you ask the Beatles that? I'm not questioning you because I'm expecting the answer from you. I could tell you, you know, I'm not a folk singer and explain to you why, but you wouldn't really understand.
Gather around, people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is run to save them, I'd better stop swimming on a sink like a stone. For the times, they are changing.
Cohoes.
One verse. All right.
so much. Thank you for the rest of the staff. I think it's still very comfortable here. So we want to see all of you again, all of you while we're playing wherever you are around the country. You can go to our website, the60show.com, or our Facebook page, or our Instagram page, and we can let you know when and where we're playing, what's going on in our world. You have to like us or follow us, whatever you do. But we want to have you out to see us again, so please do that. So one more thing before we go, would you like to formally introduce the musicians and cast? So on keyboards and guitar, he's our multi-instrumentalist and lead and backing vocals. He's our newest member. Please give a warm welcome to Kevin Benz. And on drums, and I always introduce him as one of the greatest current rock and roll drummers in the world right now. And the reason I do that is because he is. He is. So I have a stock of dollars. And a long time keyboard player and orchestrator, a person we cannot do without. Say hello to Peter Chisano. And on guitar, vocals, bass, harmonica. What else? That's it. Say hello to Tom and the Cohoes. Guitar, ukulele, and vocals, the current, he's actually up for re-election for the Tiny Tin Fan Club president. Appreciation Society, it's true. It's absolutely true. Say hello to Jim Belosha.
And last but not least, the man who can't pronounce Cohoes. Our fearless leader, musical director, lead vocal, bass guitar, acoustic guitar, please say hello to Craig O'Keefe.
Vacation.